You may have heard of Google's Chromebooks, and today we're going to talk about how they can be used for your students' education. Chromebooks are cloud-based devices running Google's Chrome operating system, built in collaboration between the teams at Google and manufacturers like HP, Dell, Asus, Acer, and Lenovo. Chromebooks are popular devices for learning, and schools around the world love them because they're secure and simple devices that are also powerful. And families find them great for home because Chromebooks have features to make it easier for parents to keep an eye on their kids online and coach them on healthy digital habits. On a Chromebook, a parent can manage their child's under 13 experience using the Family Link app. The Family Link app lets guardians remotely approve the content their children can see, or use age filters to set safe boundaries or set time limits for devices and apps. And now, you can also add your student's G Suite for Education school account to Family Link, so that even when they're doing their schoolwork, any settings you set on Family Link will still apply. One of the best things about Chromebooks is that if your student has a Google account at school, they can access all of their schoolwork and the school-approved apps they were using at school on their Chromebooks at home. And your Family Link settings and accessibility features like screen readers and magnification carry on over too. Another great feature of Chromebooks is that they're built to be shareable, because each user of the Chromebook logs in through their own Google account. Everyone has their own profile which holds their own email, photos, games, apps, and other personal information which is stored separately and securely on the device and in the cloud. This means they're great for schools, because many students or classes can share a device without sharing data. And it means your family can easily share one device too. There are so many ways students can use Chromebooks to be creators, not just consumers. And there are so many ways teachers and guardians can use Chromebooks to help those students be healthy digital and online citizens. There are a lot more great features to explore with Chromebooks. Check out the links below.